Eastern Kentucky and Valparaiso at Roy Kidd Stadium. EKU a heavy favorite in this one. First drive of the year was impressive. Kyle Romano across the middle to Joel Brown, a gain of 36. Later in the drive, Ethan Thomas with the season's first touchdown of the season. He bowls his way into the end zone. Valpo with the ball and watch Stanley Absanon, the all-OVC defensive back with the pick. He'll take it to the house. The Colonels roll over Valpo in their season opener 52-10, the final in Richmond.